Selamat datang di sebuah channel gaming yang tercipta dari perubahan drastis kehidupan seorang guru honorer seni budaya. Dari yang biasanya aktif berurusan dengan tata panggung, tumpahan cat, dan gemerlap cahaya pentas seni perpisahan siswa, kini hanya terkurung diam di rumah sebagai bentuk bela negara untuk negeri Indonesia yang sedang terkena wabah. Untuk kalian yang baru pertama kali masuk ke kelas ini, kami ucapkan selamat datang. Dan jangan lupa klik tombol subscribe serta aktifkan lonceng biar kalian langsung tahu kalau ada video seru terbaru.
Siswaku, ketemu mana ambek channel yang isinya gurumu yang paling cantik sedunia, ya aku Ita Valentina di Guruku Gamer.
Belajar nge-game, belajar.
Hari ini kita akan melanjutkan petualangan kita di Detroit Become Human. Sebelumnya, opo kabarmu kabeh? Untuk teman-teman yang lagi melaksanakan ibadah puasa Rejab, selamat berpuasa dan semoga kuat hingga akhir dan berkah semua ibadahnya. Oke. Oh iya, Rek. Di sekolahanmu lagi apa seni budaya nih, Rek? Oleh update nih ini enggak? Bu, kurikulum. Bu, pelajaranku ini kok main ndek bawah-bawah. Aku cek tahu dan aku cek iso berinovasi maneh. Cek siswaku KB-ku gak bosen dengan pelajaran yang mungkin itu-itu saja. Oke, bagi kalian yang baru datang di channel ini, saya ingatkan sekali lagi, ojo sungkan, ojo lupa bahkan untuk subscribe dan like dan komen. Dan kalian kalau belum lihat episode sebelumnya, lihat dulu. Kenapa? Cek paham ambil episode kita kali ini. Ngono ceritane. Ayo. Oke, ceritanya kemarin sampai mana lupa aku. Wes suwe banget aku merindukan jadwalku untuk syuting di sela-sela ngurusi kalian kabeh ku ngarai aku gak iso pesan kadang-kadang. Oke, ceritanya kemarin kita berteman dengan Pak Heng. Yo, itu adalah sebuah hal yang langka kawan-kawan. Ngerti dewe Pak Heng iku temperamennya kaya apa coba. Tapi kemarin kita bisa mendekatkan hubungan Karner dan Pak Heng menjadi teman. Tapi jangan senang dulu karena episode kita sepertinya masih panjang. Yuk langsung saja, let's begin. Apa yang akan kita hadapi di episode kali ini? Aku gak sabar banget kayak namat no game ini bareng kalian. Cuman jujur aku gak pingin cepet-cepet tamat karena menurutku gameplaynya Detroit iku menyenangkan, Rek. Kumbu-kumbune, KTN-nya ku bikin deg-degan. Sekalipun misalnya kamu mungkin tamat ya sudah selesai, nanti play kedua itu pasti beda lagi dengan apa yang kamu alami di gameplay pertama. Waduh. Jadi aduh, opsinya tuh banyak banget di game ini. Sing iso kalian nikmati tentunya.
It's good to see you again. It's been a while.
Hi, Chloe. It's been a while. Iya, wes lama banget kok. Iya, aku gak main. Iya, kamu benar. Okay, press circle to start. Oh iya, tentang sing short movie wingi, menurut kalian ya apa? Komen di bawah dong. Lah iya, tak tukokno kabeh kok kalian. Tenang aja, tak tukokno kabeh. Short movie yang lainnya bisa kita beli tuh. Dengan rajin main, Oke. Masih loading ya, masih loading, sabar. Orang sabar, jidatnya lebar, Enggak. Oh iya. Yeah. Nih. Kita mau dikeroyok nih kayaknya.
Who are you? Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North. Nurse. Check ya. Trail. What trail?
Only an android could follow the trail, didn't you? Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
hanya orang-orang terpilih, oh sorry, android terpilih yang bisa mengikuti pattern yang itu.
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us. If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
Kill? Say, refuge itu apa sih?
I don't understand. I thought Jericho was a place where androids lived in freedom.
We do live in freedom. It may not be what you hoped for, but here we have no master. We don't belong to anybody.
Kita tidak punya majikan di sini, Bu.
I understand how you feel.
Begitu katanya?
But we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Itulah kebebasan bagi kami. Lebih seperti lost.
I came to Jericho looking for hope. Looks like I'm not gonna find any here.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
Tidak ada sesuatu yang kita lakukan, jadi kita menjalaninya saja sebaik-baiknya. Kalau kamu mau tinggal di sini, silahkan.
Kalau enggak, ya sudah. She might be able to help you.
Wih, North. Wah, ye. Android cantik, North. Oke, kita sudah bisa menjalankan karakter Marcus kita tersayang. Oke, mau keliling-keliling dulu ya. Mau keliling-keliling dulu. Mulai dari mana nih? Teman-teman, I'm sorry. Waduh, ada yang sakit kepala. Loro pikir ya kayaknya. Android pun iso loro pikir, rek. Dan iya, kita. Ya apa sih? Marcus, aku tahu. Aku sempat berkonspirasi wingi ya. Ambil jalan. Kadang Marcus itu kan angel banget dijalankan kan ya. Kadang aku mikir lek jangan-jangan si Marcus ini memang punya kehendak sendiri dek-dek ngono. Tutup bug, tapi dek memang enggak mau ke situ misalnya. Komen di bawah sih, aku sempat berteori-teori ngono.
I'm not in very good shape, am I?
Sorry bro, tapi
diagnostic program isn't working.
Tidak seperti baik.
I don't think you would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun.
Huh?
I don't want to shut down.
Seriously, human? Manusia? Kau bersenang-senang dengan mengikat robot di balik mobil dan membiarkan dia rusak. NX makes you happy. Insane, ngerti ta? Oh my god. Mungkin mereka tidak punya perasaan rek, tapi masa ke? Iya enggak sih? Iya enggak sih kita sefrekuensi enggak sih? Lah aku masa ke soalnya. Even dia tidak punya perasaan seperti yang kita sepakati bersama. Oh, enggak bisa diajak omong. Oke. I will leave you alone. Start fire. Yura je agak padang. Oh, ada yang mendekat juga. Mereka bisa feel, merasakan panas. Seriously? Mereka bisa merasakan panas? Marcus. Kadang aku sampai migrain ngelakuin Marcus aku. Wih, Mbak North lagi mainan, mainan bola. Oh, ada tong-tong yang harus kita nyalakan apinya. Oh. Oh my god. It's oh. Ini. mereka diciptakan dari beragam tipe ya, kayak besar, kecil, ngono iku disesuaikan dengan pekerjaannya juga ya. Ada lagi yang mau ikutan? Oh iya. Udah nih, cuma satu doang nih, tongnya gede loh. Oke, kita cari mungkin ada satu tong lagi. Ya, right. Oh, dua tong lagi, Bung. Sebentar ya, kawan.
I've heard humans are afraid of dying too. Do you know what happens after death?
No.
Kenapa mereka jadi mikirin kematian?
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
Marcus.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Thank you. Mbak? Mbak, halo? Mbak, ya baterai nente. Rek, aku merinding, Rek. Maksudku kayak... Bahkan mesin pun bisa berkata-kata yang baik, ngono loh. Dan yang manusia yang seharusnya lebih bisa lebih baik lagi. Nah, yap, sudah selesai dengan 4 tong dengan api. Ya, kita hangat kawan-kawan meskipun ya itu hanya imajinasi kita mungkin kehangatan. Tapi setidaknya ini pemandangan yang bagus. Ya, aku penasaran aku. Oh, bisa dong. Oh, wait a second. Saya ya, aku iki pakai strategi pos-posan nih. Aku cek semikir. Time here wounded Jericho you. Mungkin kita harus kenalan dulu ya sama Mbak North. Oke, resume. You
What was your function before coming here?
What do you care?
Ih, judes sekali. Mungkin basa-basi sik lah.
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any.
Maybe. Jericho.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably lying somewhere on this boat. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Setidaknya aku mencoba lepas dari anaknya majikanku itu. Udah nggak bisa diajak ngomong lagi nih. Korek nih. Ah, dasar. Mbak-mbak dingin. Aku bingung, Rek. Ya opo cara ngejak kenalan yang baik. Daya kosong ya. Kosong. Ini? Kita nggak bisa ngajak ngomong dia? Nggak bisa. Oke. Oh, ada yang di atas juga. Tempat ini kok creepy pasang ini ya. Bro, permisi bro. Mau lewat bro, mau ke atas coba. Ah, gak dikasih lewat kawan-kawan. Oke. Ini ada rute nih di sini. Siswaku, tolong pegang tanganku siswaku. Aduh. Marcus, come on, ayolah. Jalan yang enak gitu loh.
Are you Lucy?
Si, kenapa?
Sit down.
Mata warna hitam. Oh my god. Okay, sit down. Yes, ma'am. Pop.
Show me.
Show what? L1, L1. Okay. Oh, luka
I'll stop the bleeding.
Dengan oh. Wah. Thank you. Pasti sakit dong. Oh my god. Bocor enggak tuh tangkinya?
Drink this.
Itu tirium dengan kemasan botol, kemasan saset. Thank you. Sudah nih. Kemudian bangun. Oke, bangun
Give
nih saya.
Give me your hand. You had it all, and you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled, a part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
Your choice? My choice? Iya sih, Anjen. Setiap pilihan itu menentukan takdir kita kemana, Re. Explore Jericho. Oke. Okay. Ayolah, aku butuh teman ngobrol nih. Pin ngobrol. Gak ada. Itu siapa ya, Rek? Ya ampun. Pelayan, pemadam kebakaran, dokter. Apa ini? Open. Great. Already empty. Tempat spare part. Cyber Life? Kayak kenal nih. Terrence Avenue, Detroit. Penyetok ya? Wait a second. 3, 2, 1, and action. Propose a plan to Simon. Simon. Yang mana Simon? Simon, where are you? Simon, aku lagi nggak hafal namanya. Oh, talk.
Simon.
Oh ini Simon.
I know where we can find spare parts. CyberLife warehouses in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
Yeah, kebutuhan kita akan tercukupi kawan.
We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even weapons? If we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Thank you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Gak ada salahnya kita coba nih.
Amen.
Kita hanya mengambil yang kita butuhkan. Time to decide. Okay, Marcus hatch a plan. Okay, press circle to start. Kita akan mengambil spare part yang kita butuhkan di Detroit warehouse. Kayaknya sekarang kita jadi Kara. Mbak Kara. Oke, kita family ya dengan adik Alice. Aduh, kenapa kok melintir-lintir?
You okay?
You gonna be okay?
We'll get some help here. As soon as we'll all be just a bad memory.
Kita sampai di mana nih?
This is the place.
Tempatnya tertutup, singup dan hujan. Biasanya kalau vibes-nya begitu-begitu tuh sedikit mencurigakan, tapi kita harus positive thinking, jadi kita akan masuk. Siapa tahu orang di dalam bisa menolong kita, ya enggak sih? Harapan bisa terjadi di mana saja. Alright, pegang tanganku adik Alice, jangan lepaskan. Yuk kita masuk biar enggak kedinginan. Lumut tarik, kok sampai ngerak. Assalamualaikum. Lek, beli. Oh bukan ya, bukan iku, bukan. Lek, tumbas lek. Hai.
Are you Zlatko?
Zlatko.
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Iya, Pak. Kita butuh bantuanmu, Pak. Ada anak kecil loh di belakang.
Come in.
Thank you. Sambutan yang cukup ramah.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
Okay, thanks. Ya, sepertinya kita akan menemukan apa yang kita cari di sini, kawan-kawan. Please, Pak Zlatko. Kita boleh.
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats?
Gede banget.
Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped.
Ah.
He keeps me company in this big empty old house.
Okay. Biar enggak basah. Makasih, Luther.
Please. Make yourselves at home.
Okay. Wow, kita disuruh duduk. Ramah sekali.
How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
Yang di halte.
I see.
Yang kayak setan. Tiba-tiba hilang. Cik, tangannya kok kenapa?
Devian, huh? What about her?
Dia anaknya majikanku malah.
She's human.
Iya.
And? You want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year.
Wow.
Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws.
Wow, sounds good.
Great place for a fresh start.
For a fresh start.
Yes, that's...
Yeah.
That's exactly what we want.
Of course.
Tapi ini hidup bahagia.
Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe.
Nice.
Come on.
Nice offering.
Follow me.
Penawaran baik. Ya. Segera setelah chip kita dilepasin, kita bisa pergi ke Kanada.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course.
Iya. Yeah.
Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
Basement? Okay, mungkin ada apa? Alat-alat scrub. Hey, wait a second. Apa itu tadi? History of painting. Yeah, just a common bookshelf. Iki bisa nih, rada ngono jen. Mungkin ada obeng dan...
I don't like this place. And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
Really, Alice? Comfort. Tenang.
He's a bit odd. But I think we can trust him. We don't have much of a choice anyway.
Tenang. Okay.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort.
Eh, Alice.
I hope the
Alice,
little
Alice.
One isn't too
Alice
scared.
Alice, boleh kari.
No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Come on, Alice.
This way, please.
Wait a second. Itu apa? Nggak ada interaksi. Di balik sel-sel itu, ya Allah, kaget aku, Mas. Di balik sel-sel itu apa ya? Kok Alice? Ayo sini.
If you could just stand over there.
Apa ini? Kok kayak alat deteksi badan gitu ya? Kan ya? Orang itu menawarkan hal yang kita inginkan. Iya enggak sih? Iya kan? Tapi makin kesini, iku hatiku makin gak enak ngono lho. Entah kenapa. Kayak semakin tak ikuti dia dan ayo silakan ini dan hatiku kayak ojo ngono. Kenapa ya? Wes lanjut nase kaita siswaku pasti penasaran. Yuk. Enter. Tapi ono boxe Cyberlife juga. Kan pasti ambil dari warehouse dong.
I should warn you. This could be quite unpleasant.
Oh. Sudah. Kok dicapit? Aduh ngilu tanganku. Hah? Oh. Alice.
You know what's strange?
Huh?
For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them.
Loh,
so,
udah kelepas
actually, there's
saja
no
nih.
Reason to remove your tracker.
What? You said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them.
No!
Sell them on.
No!
Or
no,
I keep them
no.
for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Iya, hilang kok.
I forgot about the child.
Don't touch her.
Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice, no!
Iki gak iso digoyang lagi.
That wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. That's so
Let
deluded.
Me go. Yes, come back.
I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
Anything? No! No! Aku kudu piye iki? Sik, tenang.
It's what you get for having a dream.
No. Aduh.
It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment.
Hey, kawan, aku kudu apa iki?
You're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed.
Aduh, aku kutu ya apa gitu.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like mommy.
Kau nak sing iso ayo ge 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 ngene ta.
I've completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on.
No. Kikit. Loh, jangan. Hey.
You bit me.
Hey, temenan aku. Aku tidak mengerti. Aku harus
bagaimana? Wake up, Kara.
Rek, rek. Rek, tenang iki, Rek. Rek.
Meet me in the living room.
Hey. Hey. Ayo Kara, Kara. Find a way to escape. Cause it's short circuit. Tapi, say, Yuk, bisa yuk. Bisa yuk. Gak mau. Bisa yuk. Wup, tenang. Kurang nih. Aduh. Yellow, coba. Yang paling dekat sama kita nih. Harapan kita tinggal dia nih. Mantap. Oke, mantap. Oke, setidaknya kaki kita bisa ya. Goyang terus, Kara. Aduh, aku malah nyeri pinggang, Rek. Meh di reset lo iki. Meh di jokok lo datae. Buruk, Rek. Aduh, buruk. Masuk kita kejar-kejaran lagi, Rek. Alice, ayo. Alice, Kara. Apa itu? Apa itu?
Help us.
Permisi. Ketenggengen, Rek. Ya wes. Alis dulu. Ayo, Kara. Living room.
Yes, Lako.
We should be done here in 10 minutes or so.
Okay, so crouch, Nineta.
Understood, Lako.
I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Come on. Bisa yuk. Yuk, bisa yuk. Kita cari Alice. Alice. Alice, where are you? Little. Untung ya, hoki banget sekali kamar langsung ketemu.
Car, you remember me?
Aku pengen ngejer ngono lho teko pojok dhisik baru nang tengah. Ternyata hoki ya wis.
You were right, we never should have come.
Alice, kamu benar.
We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Nah ini nih, gak suka banget nih.
Luther! Yes, Zako. I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one. Right away, Zako.
Wah, kesini dong, kesini dong. Hide. Hide, cepet, hide.
The little one is gone.
Takut.
Gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look.
Lemarian wes. Diterkonfront Rasuri.
Sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you.
I know I shouldn't have erased your memory, okay? I regret that now. Now just come on out and everything will be all right. I'll help you. Think about that little girl. How scared she must be. Just be reasonable. Come out and everything will be all right. Did you find them? They're running down the stairs.
Yuk. Yuk, bisa yuk. Bisa yuk. Bisa yuk. 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 Backdoor. Muter sih, gak ngarah. Gak ngarep iku pasti. Pasti dikunci. Ayo. Ya! Backdoor, backdoor. Alice. Alice. Ayo lari, lari. Go. Go, Wes. Selamatkan dirimu, Wes. Wes, aku mah robot. Aku iso. Aku iso. Aduh,
lari. I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No.
Luther.
Not this time.
Luther.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you.
Luther, kamu terlalu.
How dare you? How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me.
Zombie.
Get away from me.
Zombie. Itu zombie yang kau ciptakan sendiri,
I'm
Pak.
Greget
sumpah.
I saw the little one risk her life to save you. It was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see.
Di luar program.
I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did.
Iya, kamu sangat menyeramkan, Pak. Mohon maaf nih, Anda jaga saya kemana-mana tadi.
You crossed the border. I could take you there. I could protect you. You and the little one.
Sungguhan nih, nggak janji-janji manis lagi nih, kayak tadi.
All right. I trust you.
Sejauh ini, akan ku trust. Tapi kalau aku dibohongin lagi, awas kamu ya. Awas kamu, saya sudah capek dibohongin. Dari datang terus gini, dibohongin mulu. Tapi untungnya, kita bisa selamat. Ya, dari kejaran dan peresetan escape the manor. Perisetan ingatan kita biar kita melupakan Alice. Ya wes lah. Oke. Mungkin sebentar lagi kita akan jadi Connor. Press circle to start. Hi Connor, I miss you so much. Kita enggak habis meningsui kan? Kemarin kan? We're doing a great job, kan? Loh, apa nih? Oke, okay, press circle to start. Loh, Rek, sistemku error. Apakah sekarang PS-ku itu punya pikiran sendiri? Kayak nggak mau diatur, nggak mau dimainin. Apakah kita ke tengah lagi? Ke mbak siapa? Ruth? Atau... ya. Jadi aku penasaran. Penasaran aku, Rek. Sungguhan. Iki ku apa sih? Iki lo. Iki lo. Iki lo. Iki lo. Iki lo. Iki lo. Ini itu apa? Apa? Jelas no pore. Ini apa? Dan kaget ngene tok. Gak tahu aku makan nih. Connor, kamu kan bawa payung, mbok yo dipake. Setidaknya, mesinmu itu enggak kena air hujan ngono lho. Air hujan itu korosif. Korosif apa korosif ya? Bruce, yuhu. Kok enggak ada? Bruce. Terus, aku mau mencarimu di seluruh taman. Iya, akan aku lakukan. Terus. Nah, di sini wong iki. Sana dia rupanya. Yuk kita samperin. Madam Rose, yuhu, I'm coming. Aku bekerja dengan baik lo kemarin.
Hello Amanda.
Salam Rose.
Amanda. I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk?
Of course. Amanda ternyata duduk Rose. Payungnya baru dipakai dong. Mang-mang gak dikawe. Aku ingin rek punya
that
teman android.
That seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
Sorry. No excuse.
I have no excuse. I should have been more efficient.
Did you manage to learn anything?
Learn?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
Penuh dengan sandi, penuh dengan kode.
What else?
Harus dipecahkan.
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
RA9, itu apa? Aku tidak tahu.
You came very close to capturing that deviant.
Sorry.
How is your relationship with Lieutenant developing?
It's improving.
Tapi kita tidak boleh jujur, karena kalau kita jujur kita bisa direset karena kita deviant. Gitu. Hati-hati makanya.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this. Whatever it takes.
Yes, ma'am.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
Again, karena kita udah pernah mati satu kali.
Find Anderson and investigate it.
Anderson. Pak Lieutenant, Pak Heng. Ayai, ma'am. Ayai. Ayai. Iya, Reo, ojo jujur, nek ngarepe Amanda, kita jadi teman dan gini, ojo, kok direset kok, dikira devian. Sumpah mobilnya itu lucu banget. Okay. Bismillah, bismillah, jadi friend terus, bahkan iso family. Pak Hengi kayak. Assalamualaikum. Le.
Lieutenant Anderson.
Le.
Anybody home?
Kok gak ngangkat? Mana sih? Mas, wes. Di rumah ada enggak, Mas? Iya. Kawan, Mas. Dalam bobol ya, kayak ini. Lewat jendela. Sepi. Lek, keturun naik motor tak, Lek? Enggak juga. Aduh, lewat nanti. Garasi. Manjat pagar nih. Oh, opsinya, Re. Ya Allah, opsinya. Sumpah kayak semelayu tadi. kawan. Setiap orang pasti punya taman belakang. Heng. Oh, oke. Ada rute belakang ternyata. Loh, lo. Le, aduh le, kayak tak tinggal di lu. Kayak tak tinggal di lu. Wes, semangat.
Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner.
Big boy. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah, yeah, yuk. Yuk bangun yuk. Oh my god. Aduh, teman-teman, sepertinya maaf banget karena durasi kita harus selesai sampai di sini dulu, nanti kita lanjut ke episode selanjutnya. I'm so sorry. Ini aku tahu ini nanggung dan corner belum keluar sama sekali, tapi apalah daya, kita tidak memiliki waktu saat ini. Wes yo, langsung aja tongkrongin temen apa pantengin episode selanjutnya lek kalian pengin tahu nasibnya Pak Heng. Oke. Okay? Sia. I'm so sorry. Yo, sorry. Bye. Jangan lupa subscribe. Dadah.